You've seen his work everywhere. But you haven't really seen it until you've stood where he stood, in front of the same canvases he painted on. Van Gogh in America, only at the Detroit Institute of Arts. More than 70 original works from around the world that show how Van Gogh became Van Gogh.